It's on me, Mom. We are live at the Apple Orchard Petting Zoo. It's gonna be amazing. There might see a goat, probably 99% chance of seeing a goat, I'd say. Gonna be nice. Dokes, here we are. We got our admittance thing. Okay, let's get ready. Okay, is it live? All right, talk to me, guys. Let's see if it's working. So we got three viewers.
Bluetooth mode.
Oh no, that's not good. How's this not working yet? Huh. What's up with this thing? Fits my gimbal here. It was a little not balanced here. All right, let's see. All right, we are at the Apple Orchard. Let's go see some animals. I don't know what this ticket's for. Is the ticket to get in or is the ticket for food? Oh, okay. Right on. Thank you. What was your favorite animal? The goats? That's why I'm here. For the goats. Let's go see. Are you doing tickets? Okay. Here you go, young man. Thank you for allowing me to check your place out. Respect the animals. Do not yell, hit, or pick up. Or hit them. Don't hit the animals, guys. Don't hit the animals. Has this got animals in it? I don't see any animals here. There's a turkey just walking around to attack small children. That's good. It keeps them with their parents. Gobbledygoo, gobbledygah. Hey, turkey, turkey, turkey. Turkey, 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 turkey. Gobble, 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 gobble. There's a peacock. That is a male peacock. Females do not have beautiful plumage. Dave's been wanting to come here. He's like, let's go to the orchard again. I want to go to the petting zoo. Dave has the mentality of a small child. We do have the donations on if you guys want to. If you guys want to donate and talk to the animals, we do have the donations on. All right. Let me adjust my exposure. That's too much. There we go, that's better. And white balance, cloudy day. There we go, makes it warmer looking. Okie doke. What's in here? There is a rabbit. Hi, rabbit. Okay. Okay. And you'll see over here a small bird. Is there anything in here? Maybe this is where the turkeys live. I don't know. I don't see anything in here. Hello? Okay. What's over here? Oh, we got some goats over here. Can I pet you? Oh, sorry.
Hello.
Can I interview you for my YouTube channel? What's it like being a goat? Are you guys fainting goats? Just normal ones? What do you do for fun? Hello? I think these are sheep. Hello, can I pet you? I'm going to pet you. They don't want to be petted, they just want food. Hello? Hello? I don't think you're supposed to pet these things. Can you pet these things? Can I pet the turkey? I feel like it might bite me if I touch it. Do you guys think it's okay to touch these, or are they gonna bite? What do you think? They look a little sketchy. They look a little sketchy, right?
Yeah, I think if you try to touch them, they're gonna cop an attitude.
Yeah. I don't want them. I'm not gonna risk it. That one guy looks like he could take me. There's a rabbit. Hi. Bored as shit. They probably like to go run around and be eaten by a fox rather than sitting in there. Oh, it's a baby. Oh, it's a baby burger. Aw. Oh, yeah. They'll just eat the whole cone and then spill it everywhere. They know exactly what they're in. They know all the tricks. They'll crush it and then you gotta pick it up. Hi, can I pet you? Aw. I wonder how old he is.
How old do you guys think he is?
Whoa, I don't think so.
Hi. He's a little baby. Hi. The food costs money. He has plenty of food. There's food all over the place. He's got plenty of food. They're not scamming me for more money. These things are proper. They got food. They got food in the pen. They don't need. Oh my God! Look how big these things are. They're huge. Holy cow! Can you imagine eating that thing? Wow, that'd probably be delicious. Look at this. It's a rooster. Gobbledygoo. It's veal. Yep.
All right, and let's continue our voyage down here to the larger animals in the petting scenario. It does smell like a farm,
and it smells like poop. Look at this, they have a weight thing, a weight so it pulls the doors. It's called Burger Planet on YouTube. Check it out. Thank you. There's a weight so that it closes the door back. Some nice redneck engineering right there. It works. It works. That's what it needs to do. All right. Oh, here's some rare ginger kids. Wow. I talked to their mom. They said that they could be on my video today. Oh, yes, you love me. I don't have any food though. I just wanted to pet you. Is it okay if I pet you? He's just mad. He just wants food. You just want food. You just want food. I'm gonna eat you. Can I eat you? Can I eat you? I've had goat before. It tastes really good. Barbacoa. Oh, look how it gets on his little knees. Oh. Oh. Oh, you got a dead bird in there. Is there a dead bird in there? Are they eat that bird? I don't know. Here's more goats. Hey, goat. What's up? Wazam. Come here. Yes. 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 I'm going to eat you. You want some pettage? You want some pettage? Yeah. Yes. Grab a clump of grass. Feed them for free. Let's do it. Let's try it. Ha 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 ha. I'm feeding you for free. Free feeding. There's free food right here. Good idea. You guys are geniuses. I save a lot of money that way. They can't get to this food. They like this just the same as the money shit. There's some fresh. You guys can fight over it. This little guy wants some. Uh-oh. Oh, you big bully. Let this little goat get some. There you go.
How did the goat get out of it?
Stealing grass now. I didn't steal it. The grass will be returned right back to the shit pile over here and continue life's processes. I didn't steal the grass. I reappropriated it. It's fine. Pull the dirt off. They like the dirt. That's the seasoning.
They like it. They like it extra dirty. All right. Let's continue our tour. Here's a big, big old hog. Holy camoles.
Damn, that's bigger than my ex-girlfriend.
Barely. No, actually, I think my ex-girlfriend had bigger legs. Hey, bebe. Oh, it stinks. You stink. It smells like a big old hog in the mud over her.
Damn, he's a big boy. Yeah, why would you bother giving it a cup of food when it has like a giant pail of food too? Kind of dumb to feed this one. He's going to grow up to be my pork rinds I eat later. I'm going to eat your skin. Yes. Keep eating, for I shall eat you later.
Squeal like a pig, boy. Wee, 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 wee. Yum, 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 yum.
Ooh, I've got to quit doing that. It's making me breathe in the poop smell more. Ooh, gross. All right, continue on our tour.
And we're going to continue on our tour. Let's go and see some more animals on our tour of the animal petting area. There's the ponies. Where's the unicorns? They said they had unicorns. These are just regular horses. That woman lied. Put some horns on these horses and they could be unicorns. Hello.
Can I touch you? I like your hair. You look like Nikki Six from Motley Crue. Hello. Hello. Can I touch you? Can I touch your hair? These horses only want food. They don't really care about us at all. I can tell. They only want food. They don't care about me. They just want this grass.
Come on, Chloe, let's go.
They stink. You guys stink. You know you smell kind of bad. You know you kind of stink a little bit. I want to touch you. Come here till I can touch you. Well, you're just a jerk. Please exercise caution. Animal may bite. The animals, they may bite. They may bite you. Oh, there's some other pigs. Oh, here's a little donkey. 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 I touched you. Ha ha. Uh-oh, they could kick you when they have their back turned to you, so you got to be careful. This one's in kicking position here. Uh-oh, look at this one. It's... Ooh, you guys stink like pigs and shit. Oh, God, they're so fat. That one reminds me of my Aunt Rita. She was a real big old gal. That's great. This is where redneck people go when they don't want to pay to go to the real zoo. You know, it's only $2. This is a ma and pa thing. What is this one? Is that a little ox? What is that? Something. What is a Pyrenees? A large breed of dog. Oh, it's a dog. Oh, okay. That looks a lot. I don't know, it's a dog.
It's more like a cow.
Is it? Well, it says it's a dog right here. Like, do you know how to read? Because it says a dog. That is definitely a dog. It's a dog with horns. Hi, you want to lick my hand? You want to lick my hand? You want to lick my hand? Are you sure it's not a dog? I think it's a dog. It's a dog with horns. It's that one's shaky. Where do they go when it gets cold? That one needs to go to the chiropractor. That one's got a big lump too. You need to get that looked at, bud. Bud, that might be cancer. That ain't good. He's got a big hump.
Mine's loud.
Yours is louder? Well, dang. I wish mine was as loud as yours. That's a bummer.
Yeah, his is loud.
Is it? Mine can get pretty loud, too.
Are you a YouTuber?
Unfortunately. Hello, how are you guys?
Not?
Can we touch
him?
You could touch him.
Touch him?
I don't know. I'm scared. What if he bites? He's got a lot of flies on him.
Why talk so much?
Why do I talk so much?
Yeah.
I don't know, because I just do.
Oh!
Why are you so quiet?
Just, oh, ooh. Maybe don't like me grabbing its head over there. That one's got horns. Hi, can I touch you? Can I touch you? Ew, this one just want to lick my hand. Hi. You like my salty hand? You like my salty hand? You like my salty hand? You want to lick my viewers? What is that thing on that dog's back? I don't know, man. These are weird dogs. They're probably from Argentina or something. An Argentinian dog. Strange looking dog, I know. Hi. Oh, let's see if we can get it to spit in our face. Hey, come here. Come here. Here's free stuff. Hey, come here. Come on. Come here, big boy. Let's see. Come here. I got it here. Oh, this one needs to go to the toothbrush place. Here you go. No.
Hi, channel. Hey, llama.
It's a sand camel. Aren't all camels sand camels?
That did not get any.
Do something fun, animal. That one just sits there. I was hoping it would spit on me. Yeah.
That one sneezed on me.
Ooh. Remember, wash your hands later. Ooh, I think that's just a big pile of poop. It looked like black beans. Gross. A zebu. Oh. It's known as a humped cattle. Oh, that's a zebu. That wasn't a dog. Oh. Oh, a
zebu.
That's a zebu, guys. Come on.
That wasn't a dog. You guys are so stupid. I knew it wasn't. No. They like the animals. They don't like talking to people that aren't animals.
I'm trying to give you a bite, and you're not picking. You're adorable.
I would eat this. Let's see if I could touch his nose. I feel like it could bite me. They have sharp teeth, too. They could bite you hard. I want to touch his nose. Oh, God, I'm scared. Oh, no. They used to have a little silver fox in here, Arctic fox. I guess it died or something. Maybe it climbed out the hole in the top of the scenario. I don't know where it went.
Alright. For some reason we got two things that Streamlabs is giving, putting everything in here twice. God dang, why? Why is it doing everything twice? Why?
Either a porcupine or probably a monkey. And it
two different Streamlabs links too.
Cheetah.
These animals stink, don't they? This one isn't as bad as the pigs, but
look at this one. Hello. Is that a tumor hanging under, or is that his testicles? Are those his balls? Those are its balls? Jesus Christ. How do you even walk with those things? Gee-mini. That, look at that thing. It's got like, gee-mini Christmas. Those are its gonads. Holy cow. It's like a church bell. Oh my God. This guy is, how do you walk, buddy? Gee-mini, he's got grapefruits between his legs. Golly. I guess that's normal, I don't know. Feels like that would hurt walking around.
Back up there.
Goodness. I'm going to touch you. Hello? I'm going to touch you.
Over here, guys.
I'm going to touch you. It feels like Tammy's here. Well, I guess that's about most of the animals we've seen. That's about it. That ain't right, so I don't know. It's a, I think that's how nature made it. Nightbot's next. Is Nightbot in here? Nightbot's not in here. I've already got Nightbot out of here. Is there still Nightbot in here? There shouldn't be. I think I hit the wrong one. Oh no. I banned the wrong Streamlabs link. There we go. Alright. Imagine watching someone that didn't just, you know, just to hate. I can't believe there's people out there that supposedly don't like me, but yet still watch me just come here to hate. Like, well, just go do something you do like. I mean, if you're the one doing stuff you don't like, quit being an idiot. Take control of your life. Find things you do like and do those. God damn. I might get into it. There's just some dummies out in the world, right? Like, well, why do you do or watch shit you don't like then? I don't know. You're the fucking idiot watching things you don't like. Do something about it. Watch something you do like, or find something you like in life and do that. Then take it. You know. They like to hate. I know, I guess so. They sit here and watch me every day. Just add more views and stuff to me. Actually helping me out. Always commenting and everything. Other people get my back because they're just being rude for no reason. I actually help the channel out, honestly. A ton. Because they're just too stupid to realize that. More interaction with the channels. Even the dislikes help the channel out. It's better than not having any likes or dislikes. It's better to have just interaction with the channel. It's all the same to YouTube. So, hey guys, keep disliking. It's helping me. Thank you. Thank you, dislike squad. Idiots. Thank you, sir. I didn't get bit, so that's good. Man, there's some weird-looking animals in there. Cock-a-doodle-doo!
We're gonna go right out here. There's a sink. There's bunnies. Did you see the bunnies?
Most of these animals will be food at some point. Aww, let's pet this one. This little baby. My baby. Aww, he's licking me. Hi.
What is that?
That's a cow.
Baby cow.
Baby cow.
It doesn't look like
a burger.
I promise it is.
It's a baby burger. You know, I just had a little bit of burger. Did you smell the beef I ate at McDonald's? Oh. Ooh. It's a nice plumage on that chicken, that turkey. Ooh, it stinks up here. Ooh, I can really smell that cider.
No.
Stings your nose. Does this one work too or not?
No.
Oh. Okay. Thanks.
Okay, got them all. Okay, we're just gonna shake them off.
That cider's like
vinegar.
Is that what it is? Apple cider vinegar?
Yeah.
It's strong.
It is. It's wicked.
Really stings the nostrils. What would I do if my partner was eating chips and while you were working hard? I don't know. Do a movie yourself. Don't work with it. I don't know. What is that? What is that? That looks very good. I can't, gotta stay away from that. That's not keto. That's not on my keto list. Let's go see what's going on in here. Man, that looked good. Apple turnover thing. Oh my god. Is this where they make the apple turnover dumplings, apple dumplings? Is this the dumping the fryer oil? You getting one of those dumplings? It looks so good. They got apple, caramel apples. They got other caramel apples with nuts. Fudge cups. Get a fudge cup. Got all the ketchup for your apple dumplings. Ketchup and apple dumplings. Yum, yum. Yum.
Mom, can I put some more ketchup on my apple dumplings?
Bread and pickles, apple barbecue sauce. Oh my god, they make so many products out of apples here. Caramel, apple wrap. Makes 5 fresh caramel apples for $4.50. What? Why would I do that when I can just get the good ones from them? Why are they competing against themselves? They got a new event space. What's going on here? We got a game going on. Uh-oh, is this the Lions and the Chefs, the Chiefs? Oh boy. Oh boy. What's going on in here? Am I supposed to walk in here? I don't know. Might not supposed to work and go in here, I don't know. What's in here? I don't know. I don't think this is part of the tour. Let's go check out the apple orchard. Oh, we got apples over here. Barrels of apples. Is this on a gimbal? Yes, it's on a gimbal. Smooth 4. Yeah, my IRL stuff. I've been trying to use my gimbal as much as possible. Ooh, let's go watch this. This washes the apples. Wow, let's go watch this thing. Look at this. All right, let's see him go. All right. This is an old-timey machine here. These are brushes. So it goes, oh, we gotta be careful on that thing. That'll get your fingers caught right in that. Look at those brushes, and they just clean the apples, apparently. What do you guys do with the old ones? Turn them into apple juice or apple cider? Are you guys tired of apples yet? Your mom does?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
Halfway through the apple season, I reach a point where I'm like, no more apples. No more
apples?
I haven't reached that point quite yet.
Not yet. So you guys have been working here like all your life pretty much?
I've been working here all my life. This is first year, right? Yeah, it's my second or third year.
What's this do? Is this just, it brings it back and forth so you can... How old's this equipment, this machine? Hey, get away from that chain, buddy. You're getting near, close to that chain and that gear. You could get caught in that.
Probably like 30 or 40 years old.
This machine? Yeah. It seems older than that. Like, looks. This looks like it's like 50 or 60. This looks old. Oh, it's neat. Well, they probably replaced the brush, bristle, the brushes and stuff, obviously.
Junior, you know how old this is?
You're getting a new one? Probably safer. Is it going to have housing around the gears and stuff? Oh, really? Oh, my bad. This is really cool. It looks like it might be like 70, 80 years old or something. Really? That's even older? Is it just... Are you guys going to save it just to kind of like show people like the older stuff or anything? They're going to toss it out? Yeah, the brushes. It's wooden bristles or what? Really?
Yeah. Well, it doesn't have bristles. It's like a solid grain. It's all wooden. So the apple goes through there. It kind of looks like this, but it's all wooden. So
there's
like one
after the other. Where's that at? In a barn or something?
Yeah.
How long has this place been around?
1883.
Has it always been an apple orchard or has it been other like pumpkin stuff or what?
Well, they had someone that had
hogs out here? Are they doing the cornfield maze, or did they used to do it out here? Oh, they don't have it anymore? That'd be fun. What is the stuff that's cleaning them? What is that stuff? Is it anything special, or just water, or what is it? That's just water. What do they use to, like, what do you have to put on, like, is it a fungicide or pesticides you have to put on the apples, like, in the trees so they don't get eaten by stuff? What's the most, I don't know, natural one or organic or whatever? Do they have an organic one or? Yeah. I just wondered how it works. Pretty cool. Well, this is your guys' busy season, I'm sure, with fall and everything. Well, have a nice day. Yep. I don't know. That machine looks, well, he said they're getting a new machine.
All right, let's go check out the pumpkins. These are not from the orchard, they're purchased from.
What? What? What's good? Oh, can I go to the orchard though?
Yeah, you can go to the orchard.
What is this?
This is our, like,
oh, okay.
Kind of area over here.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I don't know that. Yeah, so, where's okay? Just walk to the apple orchard?
Yeah, you can go walk up there to the apple orchard.
Oh, okay. Sorry. That's where I was going. Well, I was going to go head that way, actually. I don't know where to go. I should kind of, like, block that off or something if they don't want people back there. What are they hiding in there? Oh, they got some kind of trap here for some kind of varmints. Maybe, I don't know what kind of... fox or something, some kind of trap. I'm not sure what kind of trap that is for. People who eat organic don't know that organic also has pesticides. Yeah, there's can be natural pesticides and fungicides and things too that you can use. You can use sulfur and stuff that's safer. And chemicals as well. That's where they slaughter the apples. The apples are brought to the slaughter. Oh no! No! huge fences to keep streamers up.
Don't show the barn. Don't show the barn. Oh. Are they using the cancerous Roundoff by Monsanto? I don't know. I was trying to get into what they actually use. I don't think they want it to be exposed. I'm sure it's fine. Been using this stuff for this apple orchard probably for years. Only a couple kids grew an extra arm or leg. They're probably great. I'm in an apple orchard. La 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 la. Dude, start filling your pockets with apples, the perfect crime. I'm not gonna steal apples. First of all, I can't even eat apples. It's not keto. None of this is keto. I could die if I ate this, guys. This is not safe, okay? These are not keto. Undercover. Hello, I am Burger Planet, going deep undercover, exposing the dark underbelly of the apple trade. Oh, how deep does this rabbit hole go? We're gonna find out. We've walked all the way to the edge of the apple orchard. Here's the corn. Oh God, what are they hiding in there? We don't know. I don't know. Oh, what are they hiding? There's apples all over the ground over here, mommy. There's apples in the ground, mommy. Mommy. Pee on the tree. I'm not peeing on the tree. You just want to see my wiener, you freak. You sicko. You pervert. Get out of here with that business. Shoot. There's so many. It seems like there's just so many apples that they can't keep up with all of them. This one's got a whole bunch of them that could be apple cider and apple whatever. I guess they don't need them. They're probably, man, these trees are making a lot of apples over here. They're making a lot of apples. Dang, that's a big apple right there. Holy moly. I've seen a lot of apples in my day, but that was a big one. That thing is as big as a grapefruit. Holy cow. Holy moly. Well, part of that tree's alive, part of it's not. I just need to cut off the dead parts. You know? You know? Cut off the dead branches. Oh my God. I'm so afraid. I'm so scared. I've been walking around this apple orchard for, I don't even know how long, years. What day is it? What year is it? I've been here so long, I'm so afraid. Ah.
There's only one thing to do, and I think you know what that means. It's time to vape. Are you guys stealing apples?
No.
I got you on video. I saw you put a couple in your pocket, bud.
No,
we
didn't.
Oh, no. This guy, I know him from my mom's church. You've been putting apples in your pocket, buddy?
No, I threw all right. one.
You threw one?
To get your attention.
Don't throw rotten apples at me, buddy. I know judo. All right, that's right. You guys stay away from me. I'm a weirdo. That's good. Your parents have trained you well. Is that my son? No, it's some kid that goes, my parents' church are having some kind of... Hey, don't try to throw apples at me. What would Jesus do? He wouldn't do that. He wouldn't just waste food. What are you doing?
All that.
You just ran into that and got... You poked yourself in the eye with that tree branch. That wasn't very smart of you. Is this Skyrim? No, this isn't a video game. Is there an apple orchard in Skyrim? I don't know.
It's not Skyrim, but I do play Skyrim.
You do?
Yeah.
We should go outside more. Video games aren't... There's probably not a lot you can do being a kid, though, so... Video games allow you to... live different... go to different worlds. 28, 29... Are you biting out of the apples? Because somebody took two bites out of it and then they didn't eat it.
That's disgusting.
I know. Yeah, we found the evidence right here. Show them the evidence. Somebody's been taking bites out of apples. Was it you?
No.
Was it you?
It was this person.
What's going on?
It was this person.
Who's that?
You.
I didn't do it. Are you watching me on the live stream? Oh, you guys stream sniped me?
No.
That means you like came to find me.
This
ain't Fortnite.
He's throwing apples.
Don't throw apples. What if you hit a little baby or something in the face?
Oh, my God. Jacob got hit.
Is that my niece on your back?
Nope.
Oh, hey. Hey. Oh, wait. Wrong one. Hey.
Oh, that hurt. Second time.
High five. Where's my high five?
Do you have a YouTube plaque?
No, I don't. You have to have 100,000 subscribers. Ew, don't lick me.
Huh?
I got 28,000.
This is a perfect apple.
I had 32, but some of the people on the internet are real bad people and they unsubscribed. Good. We don't want them.
No,
I don't want them anyway.
I have 7 subscribers.
You do?
Yeah.
Man, what a loser. I'm just kidding.
I found a worm.
He's about to beat me up.
Hey, this worm ate an apple.
No way.
Yes, it did.
Let's see if we can find the worm inside it. Open, bust it open. No, like, oh. Hit with a stick. There we go. Is there a worm in it? Let's see. Let's see. Hold on, let me get the video.
It's rotten.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is there anything in it?
No. Dang it, that worm must have got out.
Dang it, that
Someone
worm.
Someone littered.
Oh no, we should pick that up and throw it in the trash where it belongs. Someone should, not me.
Hey, you.
Not me. Shut up.
No.
Not me either.
There's more litter. There's more litter.
They said burger inhaled the vape of stamina, plus 2 points, plus 6 magicka points. Oh, yes. I got my Fortnite.
These are nice.
Are you guys going to buy those?
No.
Yeah.
You're supposed to buy the apples.
Yeah.
You know that's how they make money here.
You have to buy
Not
them?
Yeah, quit throwing the apples because they actually, some of the, even the ones that are old, they use them as apple juice and apple cider, they said.
I got a meme. It's called
Yeah, that's
Spoon.
A good apple.
Because I'm
We'll just be kicking the apples around.
Spooderman.
Spooderman yeah. from the internet?
Yeah, my friend.
What are you on Reddit or something? What are you talking
no,
about?
You wanna see me?
What, you gonna make it do a cartwheel or something? What are you doing? What are we looking at?
Oh my God, I actually did it.
Alright, let's see you do something stupid, I guess. Sounds good to me.
Stupid idea.
There we go. Who else wants to do something silly? You hey, you can do a cartwheel, can't you? My niece. Well, he did pretty good. Isn't that your brother?
Yeah.
Why you give him such a hard time?
Because.
Oh, look, I found a perfect stick.
Right, is he your older or younger brother?
Hey,
he's
my
younger one.
So that means you're his older brother. Oh, we didn't get you, Addy. I mean, I don't remember your name. Can you do the cartwheel?
Addy.
Yay! Good job.
Yeah.
Bubbles. Yeah. Subscribe for more of that. What he said. If you like watching kids do cartwheels, subscribe. If you're into that.
Hey, wait. This is, hold up. Someone, okay, I'll tell a lie. I ate an apple.
You did eat an apple? Be careful walking with that stick. You could get poked in the eyes.
Oh, look, I'm Pinocchio.
Oh, Pinocchio. So you're doing that? Okay. I see.
I'm Harry Potter.
Pinocchio.
Harry Potter?
You're a
we don't believe in that Harry Potter. That's witchcraft.
You're a wizard.
He's doing spells for the devil.
I'm a what?
You guys gonna dress up for Halloween or anything?
Uh-huh. I know what I'm dressing up. I'm dressing up as a dead BMX rider.
A dead BMX rider?
Yep.
Which dead BMX rider are you gonna be?
Tyler Brown.
Tyler Brown? You should post it on Instagram when you do it. Be like, hey, I dressed up like dead Tyler Brown. He'd probably repost it on and get a bunch of views.
Yeah.
You could go viral, bro.
Yeah, I already have.
Especially the fact that you dressed up like a dead Tyler Brown. I think he would repost it.
I have 76 followers on Instagram.
Like skeletons. Dude, stop picking apples off the tree and then throwing them on the ground, man. I already told you to stop doing that, and you keep doing it. Stop taking ones off the trees and throwing them, dude. Those are good apples that someone could use. You're just wasting food.
Imagine if they use this for a corn maze.
Well, the corn they use for corn mazes is usually much taller. It's a different type of corn. It's almost like a bamboo or something. It's really tall, like 10, 12 feet tall. I've been to a corn maze before. Yeah, you gotta quit pulling apples off the tree. People could eat those. You're just wasting food.
But I want one.
Yeah, but you're not. You're just wasting them. You're not using them.
I bet during Halloween they turn this into a haunted.
No, they don't.
What? That would be pretty cool, though.
Yeah. Yeah, they could. I don't know why they don't.
Whoa, that's a huge apple.
Tell them about the African children in Africa. Well, yeah, where else would they be? That's a little redundant. What is that?
Smallest apple.
Is that a little apple? Oh, that's what that happens when they get stunted and they don't grow all the way. See, the flowers blossom from the apple trees, and then the blossoms fall off, and then where the flower was, that turns into an apple.
It was science!
Science!
I'm not at school.
The bees pollinate it.
It was from the ovary.
Bill Nye, the science guy.
Is that where you came from, the ovary?
Of my mom's belly.
Of your mom's belly? Hey, we could play hide and seek out here.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
All right, you guys go and hide, and I'll find you.
Okay,
hi. One... two. All right, let's go this way and not go and find them. Perfect. This is a good game for adults to play to lose those kids. All right, hide really good. I'm coming. You better hide. I'm just walking the opposite way from them. Later. Let's go. We ditched them. Can you guys see me? All right, here I come. I hear somebody. You better be quiet. Is it effing? Oh, hold on, guys. Is it better now? Hey, here I come! Is it working now, guys? Can you see me better now? I see somebody! I see my niece! She didn't hide very good. Is somebody in this barrel, this box? I don't know, a decent place to hide inside there. Especially if it's dark. I see you. Hey, you guys got to help me find the other people. You lost your shoe? Did you find it? You guys want to help me find the other people? All right, let's go. I think they're over here. I hear them moving around over here. Let's go get them. Let's go get them. Okay. Hey, we got a donation. Thanks for $2, Tom.
What do you think about Ice Poseidon?
He's a piece of garbage, obviously.
And who did you find?
He's a creep. Where's Chica? And an a-hole. And he just uses and abuses everyone around him. That's why he doesn't have any friends. He just has leeches. He doesn't deserve friends. I tried to be his friend. He just wanted to use me and toss me out. He's an asshole. Sociopath. Where are they at? We're gonna find them. Man, they went far. They're hiding pretty good. They're not about drugs or girls. My streams aren't about drugs. Yeah, sometimes it's about babes. Well, I don't know. I'm a man. Sometimes women like to talk to me because I'm... I hear some. I hear them over here. I see you! I see your legs. We got you. There's you too. I see you. I see you. Oh, I didn't see you yet. You came out before. I didn't see you. Oh, I didn't even see you. Gotcha.
Who's trying to find you?
I found Addie and the other girl.
We'll all try and find you.
Yeah.
You get 30 seconds. We all have to go separate ways.
Yes, you don't need pot and alcohol to have fun.
Wait, everybody,
that's just a crutch.
Run!
All right, I'm gonna go hide. You guys gotta find me. All right, I'm gonna hide. You guys gotta find me. Count to 200. Let's just get in the van and leave. Where's that box? I can get inside that box. Where's that box at? Do you guys see the box anywhere? I'm a good Christian. Where's the box that I found earlier? I need to hide in that. Hiding underneath it. Shh, guys, not now.
Smoke a fat spliff with those kids.
No. Where's the box? They could see me. Where? Thank you. No, you didn't. Prove it.
Found you.
Oh, man. Okay, I guess you did find me. Dang it. All right, that's pretty good.
Guys, we found him.
They found me. How'd I do, though?
That was pretty good.
Yeah, somebody walked right by me and they didn't see me. You didn't say anything, though. You didn't see me the first time I heard you walk right by.
I was watching your stream on my phone. I was like,
wait. 30, and I ran, and I said, we're coming to find you, and I saw
I was going to try. I was trying to find that box, and I was going to put it on top of me, like inside that crate.
I
couldn't find it. Can you hold this for a minute?
Yeah, sure.
Just hold it right here.
Okay.
I got to get something on my shoe. Oh, man. Oh, well, you guys found me. That's pretty fun. Hey, thanks for the donation. What's the best?
1,234, you mother is a.
What?
I don't know.
1, 2, 3, 4, your mother is a. Oh, no.
Your mother's an A.
Ah, they found me.
Time for you to find us.
Do you not have legs?
I'll just leave.
All right. Are you carrying? This person's carrying everyone. All right, let's go. What do you guys want to do next?
Hide and seek tag.
Hide and seek tag. How do you do that?
Well, freeze tag.
Holy moly! Oh my!
Freeze tag.
Hey, don't pick stuff off the trees if you're not gonna actually buy them. Okay? These are for people to buy.
Look how big this apple.
It's as big as your hand. Yeah, it's pretty big.
It's bigger than my face. Is that what
you think? Oh yeah.
We're playing freeze tag.
The Dolby Atmos sound quality is pretty good. It's like I'm actually in a real forest. Oh, it's because I have this nice little microphone on here. I got the Rode video micro.
Yeah.
Is that why you have the actual microphone too?
Well, that's what this microphone is. It's better.
The freezer. I'm
so that microphone right there's connected to that speaker.
No, this is just.
I can go seek freeze tag.
That's just.
No, let's play freeze tag because. Someone gets to be the freezer, and then someone
here,
else.
Ask them what we should do.
They just want to see the world burn. They don't ask them.
We're going to go get a drink.
Yeah, I'm thirsty. What did I do with my water?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Did you leave it over there?
I might have just left it in my van, I think. I don't think I brought it, did I, Eddie?
Yeah.
I think I left it in the van.
I
brought it to McDonald's. I think I left it in the van, though. Because I don't have any hands to. I got a microphone in there.
Yeah, because when I saw you, I thought you had your drink in your hand, but then
I had a McDonald's.
I saw that you had.
Oh, no, I hope I didn't leave my water bottle somewhere out here. We'll never find it.
That was like a nice looking water bottle.
I think it's in my van. Because I.
Find a box.
That box I found earlier? You do? I was trying to find it. I was going to lift it up and get inside it. No, I mean, I don't think it's a lid. It's just a crate. I was going to pick it up and go inside it.
Well, it's just like a crate.
I couldn't find it, though.
There's so many apples on the ground.
Yeah. Well, they use them for cider. Apple cider.
You fall backwards.
They make apple cider and apple cider vinegar, I think.
I wonder how long that
smells really good.
I don't like the vinegar, though. The vinegar stinks. Ugh.
Yeah.
You found it?
That's what I was looking for.
It's over on that side, but.
They said the chubby kid looks just like me.
Are they talking about me?
I mean, obviously.
I'm chubby.
Obviously. They said we look like we're twins. Like, you look like a young version of me. Hey. It's not so bad.
Yeah.
At least you don't have red hair.
Yeah.
Kind of strawberry blonde, right? Yeah, this is what I was going to go. I was going to lift this up. Oh, it's heavy. Oh, God. It's a lot heavier than I thought.
I don't think you can get out.
I could get out. It'd be hard to get in there, though. Here, let's see if somebody can get in there.
Probably Addy.
Here, get in there.
No.
You can get in there.
No.
Just go.
No.
Just go in there. I just want to see if you'll fit. Who wants to get in there?
I'll go in there with
him. All right, watch your hands and fingers. Are you okay? All right, see you guys. Bye. Here, now I can tap on this thing. Oh, here, wait, let me help you. Here, help. All right, hold on, make sure that you're free. Now go.
That's a good prison.
Watch your hands. Oh, dude, that almost fell. That almost landed on your toe, bro. You didn't even notice. No, it almost was like an inch away from your toe.
Ah, we can play apple baseball.
That's a good idea. Let's play apple baseball with like broken ones. That should be a good, I think it's.
With like bad ones.
Bad ones, though.
Ew, there's a worm in there. That's a good one. Really? A worm in it? Grab it. Let's see if there's a worm in
this
there.
This one's pretty rotten. All right, here. Go over there.
This
I'll toss it to you.
This one actually looks pretty good. So.
Ready? Here, watch out.
Oh, shoot, there's ants in that one.
Okay, that's a good one to throw. It's got ants in it.
Yeah, ready?
Oh, here, let me try one.
Wait, no, throw one more.
No, nah.
Here,
nah.
I'll help you.
All right, this one's already broke, so.
I found one with ants.
It's raining.
Ants.
Huh?
It's raining.
There's one with ants.
So?
Where did Cincinnati go?
They went to get drunk.
Ready?
Oh! Look, someone ate this one.
Nice. Let's use that one because it's already screwed up. We can't use it as
food.
Throw one to me. I want to do one.
Ew.
I know, it's nasty.
Who ate this?
Oh, God. Please don't kill me.
Oh!
Oh, my God.
One more.
Oh, this is a perfect one.
Ah! You still hit my fastball. He's winding up the pitch. Oh,
oh my God,
you knocked
foot.
One down from the tree.
Yeah,
I
want
to do it. I want to hit
here,
one.
Here, use this broken one. Make sure they're like busted up.
I want one more.
Okay. Yeah. Well, make sure they're like busted.
This one is.
They can still use the rotten ones for apple cider. I don't want to waste any.
Well, this one's horrible. So.
There, right, use that one.
Yay!
It's raining apples.
Kev, I'm throwing
did
my.
Did it get on my phone?
I'm throwing my professional fastball. this thing's hard to swing.
Okay.
Don't, Jay, because it's hard to swing.
This is a big
one. I have to.
Oh my gosh.
Here, I'm going to hold it right here because. Yeah.
Apple baseball is a huge success.
Jay, it was so high.
I suck.
Don't. Ready? Here we go. I missed.
Oh, you hit it. Actually, you just didn't get. You hit it. You just didn't hit it hard enough. Or you just got like the top of it or bottom, you know? Uh-huh. Nipped it. Oh, there you go.
Oh,
hey,
God.
Hey, make sure it's a rotten. That one looks. Oh, it's got holes in rotten. Okay. Good.
That one has a worm.
Yeah, it's got a bunch of holes in it. That one's fucked up.
You got it. Pitch it, Jake. You said one more. This is awesome.
Well, there was the last one.
Yep.
There's a piece of an apple you could throw.
Oh, here's one.
Yeah, they just use these rotten pieces and stuff.
I think the ants in them eat it. I think the ants eat them.
Yeah.
Ooh, oh my God, this is so hard to hold it up higher. Yeah, right there.
Yeah, this one's gonna be gone.
Yeah.
Oh, she just hit
yeah, that's
that
a good one. Someone took a bite out of it. They probably can't use that for apple cider.
She just bonked it.
Watch out.
Oof.
Yeah, there's no way because this has like cracks. Don't throw it. What am I eyeball?
This is fun.
We play this with our people. Like, we use an actual bat.
She got a good one.
We have small
You
ones.
Got a good one.
Oh, my gosh. Look at.
Did it get on you? It's on your shoulder.
Look at that. Okay. My turn.
We're making applesauce over here.
I got on your thing, and I read the last comment. It says, girls owning the mall.
Girls own the mall?
Yeah, see?
Oh, is it the live chat?
Yeah.
Here, if you do live chat instead of top chat, you'll see all of them.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Who are these kids? Oh, they're kids from my mom's church. They're doing a church thing here at the apple orchard. Dude, that was a good idea with that bat. I didn't think about playing apple baseball. That was kind of fun.
Yeah.
That was really fun.
I know. I use an actual
you
bat.
Have to hit
hey, make sure you're using like the messed up apples, like that have big bites out of them and stuff. Those are the ones they wouldn't use for apple cider because they're like, if it doesn't have any big bites out of it, they use it for apple cider.
We also play egg baseball, like we take eggs that we made for Easter and we just hit them with a bat.
Oh gosh.
Here's one. It's someone. Oh! Oh God. You almost hit me. You missed.
Hey, let me get one more.
Yeah.
Toss me one. Oh no, not one more here.
I missed.
Oh no, no.
My
turn.
You don't miss.
No, I don't want to get hit with this stuff.
The move.
Quack.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Girls.
What?
There's a bunch with like apples bites out of them.
Thanks, someone busted that.
Yeah, let's do that one. That one's busted.
Way more.
Right in the face.
Wait, what?
Here, give me like a nice slope, yeah, like a nice kind of underhand pitch. So I can really hit it good.
What the heck was that?
It was a nice underhand pitch.
It was all the way up here.
I got one. It's already been busted.
All right.
Oh, jeez. You about hit me.
Oh. I'm reading these comments.
No, read them on Caleb's thing.
Here, give me another one. Wait, not yet.
Oh, I got it.
Do it hard. Go a little slower. Ah! I got apple juice in my eye. Oh.
Bad idea.
Oh, is it all over me?
Yeah.
Oh, where's it at? In my face?
Yeah, it's like right here.
It's like on your beard.
Oh, gross.
Oh, that's funny.
Is it still there?
No, it's gone.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay, I think I might go get a drink now.
Who got one to me?
Uh-oh. Okay,
Oh my god, I just felt the end of the pool and it is so wet.
Yeah. It's all the apples.
Okay. Ew. Really bad pitch.
Oh, that was
perfect.
So? There we go. Yeah. Okay. You're banned. Don't talk that way in my chat.
Okay.
Oh my god.
God. Somebody pitch it for him.
I've only batted once. Can
yeah, that's true. Twice? We've all batted twice.
Everyone's batted twice but me.
Somebody pitch for him.
I will.
Give him some broken ones.
Wait, hold up. Let me do my... Oh,
yeah. Oh, my God.
Watch my skills at this.
What? This looks like a perfectly cut apple.
What?
Oh, I'm getting a streak going. Oh, man.
Someone says...
There's something...
Burger took apple damage health points.
Yeah, I know, right? Yeah, he's banned. Yeah, his comment's banned.
Ah!
Did you pull a muscle?
No, I swung and it came comment? Back and hit me. Wait, ready?
What is this?
I can do this really good.
I'm putting high.
Okay, here we go.
Money.
We're batting.
Ah, woo!
Oh, wow. I felt some of it.
Are you reading your comments?
Jacob.
Someone said hi.
Hi. Well, that's
someone
cool.
Said,
if they just say hi, I usually kind of ignore it.
Yeah, because
boring.
That was me that just said that.
Well, don't tell them who
ready
you are.
This?
It's Caleb's channel on his email.
Do you make YouTube videos too?
Yeah.
What are your YouTube videos about?
Like,
are you guys 12? Are you guys 12?
I'm 10.
No, I'm 11.
I turned 10 September.
Just turned,
aren't you supposed to be 12 to have a YouTube account?
No, there's like...
I think you're supposed to be.
I turned September.
There's this kid who is famous. He's only like...
I'm sure there's a lot of kids with under 12 with YouTube accounts, but you're supposed to be 12, I think.
I hardly ever post, so I mean...
Yeah. What, you make songs, you make singing videos?
Yeah.
What do you sing?
We like...
You want to sing with my mic?
We create our own...
No,
make up a song.
To. Yeah, right now, it's the Apple Orchard Group. Yeet, we hit.
Hi.
Here you go.
Bluetooth mode.
Here.
Smacking them apples hard.
Here you
go. No.
Come on.
Off,
go do it. Oh, bust out a song. You got...
Hi.
You got 100... You got 77 people watching right now. That's more than see you at church singing.
Oh, yeah, we hit. Apples all day, hitting dingers all day, watching hit an apple all the way to space.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. You want me give you guys a beat?
No, I got one.
Let me give you a beat with the, let me give you a beat off the, off of YouTube. Hold on, let me give you guys a rap beat to rap on. That was pretty good, dude. Actually, I'm pretty impressed.
Wait, is the video done now?
That was better than I thought you were going to do, honestly.
Is the video done now?
No, it's still going. I'm just gonna find some
beats.
I'm not doing it.
Let's see, what was it called? Blunted beats. There we go. They got a lot of blunted.
Get on the thing and watch you guys.
Blue face, baby.
You like blue face?
I wanna see you bust down.
Except daddy.
Pull up on the block and just bleed it. Slide, drop.
You know these songs?
Yeah.
At the slide up the chopper, daddy. Like, what?
She called me daddy. I don't even know her mama. She gonna do some dust. Take up on a
loop. I'm looking
this
at
Brian Boos just raised.
What the heck are you guys talking about?
This one raise says my credit score Jason instantly. Hockey Burger has.
Well, with Credit Karma,
children.
I can get
who's
this,
that?
Credit Karma?
Is that your dad's name?
No.
Okay. All right, here we go. Where's that mic? Here we go.
Let's do this.
Apple's too spaced out.
There's no way.
Wow, we can just hit them over there where... Oh, no, this is my time. Here's
go. No, I saw.
Oh, we're getting dingers every day, bowling all day. We'll be hitting Apple too.
Hitting apple dingers up into space. Cause there's only one human race. Humanity. It don't matter your color and skin. It don't matter your belief. We're all here till the end. Love each other. Make a friend. Love your family. Cause one day it'll all be over. And you'll just be left with memories. These memories can.
Saving turtles every day.
Saving turtles every day. Hitting
dingers all the way. Hey, not
too starting to rain though. I'm probably gonna head back. I don't want to get my gimbal wet. I got apple on the gimbal. Applesauce on it. Nice guys, that was fun.
Yeah, it actually was.
I'm gonna start heading back because I don't want to get my gimbal super wet if it starts raining. Yeah.
Wait, did people like?
I'm gonna start heading back because I don't want to. Can you mute that or turn the volume down? Because there's like a 3-second delay, so it kind of...
My mom's asking for us, so we're going to go head back to...
Yeah, let's head back to... I'll walk with you guys.
I told her...
we got everybody with it. Yeah. Where's the other kids at? Okay, that's good. We don't want to leave anybody out here. That was good, guys. Good job. You should keep doing some hip-hop songs, man. You'll be really good in a couple years.
Look up their YouTube channel, and then I get a text like
30
seconds later. She says, K.
K. Oh, I hate that. They're just like, K. It's like, what is the point of that? K. Your full text. They just say, K. How was your day? What did you do today? When do you want to hang out again? K.
Hey, is 9:30 good to come over? Yeah.
No, no okay, time is good.
K.
Really busy the next 8 years, sorry.
Okay. Okay.
It's not you. Yeah, it is.
No, it's you. The next 8 years. Okay. 8 years later.
8 years later. Hey, hey yeah. We still got that date planned.
Okay.
What? Almost stepped on a butterfly. Oops. That's. I'll put you in Thai prison for that in Thailand.
Thailand? I don't want to. What's Thailand?
Okay. I'm a youth pastor now. I'm a youth pastor. Trying to help these sinners.
Why does it smell like McDonald's?
Because we probably, you're probably sweating the McDonald's out we ate earlier.
We just came out of the magical forest. We came out of the magical forest.
We came out of the magic forest.
What is this place?
The apple orchard.
Huh?
My what tipped over? My van. I hope my van don't tip over.
It might
fit on her. Where'd you guys go? We played hide and seek and everything. You should hang out with us. We were singing. We didn't.
I didn't sing.
We tied. We all got found. It was a tie. It was just for fun. Thanks for watching my kids. Oh, you're welcome. Are these your kids? Yeah, they're good kids. Is that Trish? Is that your mom?
No, that's her.
Oh, okay.
Who does it say?
Huh? She said, thanks for watching my kids. I think your mom's watching. Oh, it is?
Hi, Miss Huckabee.
Who's that girl? She's single?
She's my teacher.
She's single? Hi, Miss Huckabee. Is Miss Huckabee single? Oh, okay. She's pretty. I don't know. What? What? Miss Huckabee's cute. What can I say? She's cute. Well, I didn't know that. Why didn't you tell me? What? I don't know. Miss Huckabee's cute. What can I say?
She's my teacher.
Oh, okay.
Everybody's
do you hear him doing his freestyle? It's pretty good.
No.
Yeah, we're rapping and stuff about apples.
And bam, I just put a comment that says, go check out my YouTube channel.
Nice. Hey, see you, man. It was fun playing with you guys. That was cool.
It's fun.
We did some hide and seek. You guys leaving too? All right.
Thank you.
Give me a big hug, buggy. You want to give him a mer?
Yeah.
Okay. Addie might want to too.
Guys, watch this.
Hold on, let me get the
Bluetooth mode.
Addie wants to do one.
It's like this.
Addie wants to do one, I bet. You want to do one, Addie? She's shy.
Here, I want to do something. Bye.
Give him one, Addie. Addie, give him one.
Go check out Caleb Jack on YouTube. Jacob, dare you to say that? Go check out Caleb Jack on YouTube.
Shut up.
Go check out Jacob Jack.
Okay. Well, you guys have a nice day. It's fun hanging out with you guys.
Bye.
See ya.
Are you gonna video the whole way to your house?
I don't know. All right. Be careful, Addie. See you guys. Give me Huggins. Where are you going?
Going to Daddy's.
I might come by.
Okay.
All right. Where are you going, Addie? Oh, giving your buddy a hug. All right. See you guys. Thanks for watching her. Well, that was fun. Went to the apple orchard. That was wholesome. Probably shouldn't have said, I said the bad word a couple times, but I tried not to. Old habits. Miss Huckabee got it going on, damn. Doke. That was fun. See, you don't need to be drinking, doing stuff to provide some wholesome, entertaining content. Don't need to be on pot or alcohol. Could have a good day without that stuff. Even better times, actually. Alright. I need that darn stuff. It ain't no good for you. Ain't no good for you. Smoking that reefer's the devil's chronic. It's fall, the annual kissing of the serpents. What the heck? You guys are weird. Some of you are strange. You miss Wixie Bear? I don't. It's almost been 6 months since I've had a drink. Hot in here. Why is it so hot?
charge up our, plug this thing in, get it charging up. Oh, actually I need to get my phone charged more than that. Come to New York. No, been there, done that. I lived in New York for 8 years. I don't know, I've already done that. I'm gonna do something new. I'm gonna keep doing the same shit over and over. Some people, I don't know, they find a place and they stay there, I don't know. I'd rather go and find a bunch of different places that I like instead of staying at one place the whole time in my life. I'd rather experience different things in life than experience the same thing over and over again. Our church is having a picnic. Alright, where's your church picnic, Kevin? I'm coming to yours next. They got any keto foods they can eat? Kevin, where's your apple orchard event at today, guys? I'm heading on to Kevin's next. You live in Wistels? Oh, they have the largest water park. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, we went to Wistels. I got into a lot of huge YouTuber. Huge.
That's some good H2O. H2O.
Yeah, if you go to Wistels, you should go to House on the Rock. That's way cooler than Wistels. Wistels is like Gatlinburg or Pigeon Forge, Branson, but House on the Rock's the best thing over there. And there's a Frank Lloyd Wright house down the street from it too. Would you be willing to have a ride along? A ride along to where? Am I half really willing to help you? I don't like traveling with people, man. Sorry. It's too much. Everybody I travel with, they just end up getting on my nerves and stuff. Way, like, before the trip's even over. So. I like traveling alone. I'm sorry. I don't like to have people complain about my music or have to do other pit stops when they have to go to the bathroom. Maybe not when I have to go. I don't know. I like traveling alone, unless it's like a really cute girl or something that I'm got a good relationship with or something, you know. But even traveling together in a relationship, man, that's really trying on your relationship. Fun $2 thing here. I don't know which way to go here.
That's pretty cool. Yeah, I talked to my niece and nephew's mom, and she said they could be on the stream today. She just she's just worried that somebody might, you know, if they find out what their names are or something, they might, I mean, we already know their names, though. I don't know how I'm going to undo that. She said, like, try not to say their names and stuff, which we try not to. But, you know, obviously, it's kind of hard to do. Especially other kids are saying their names and stuff, too. But she's just worried that someone might see them in public and be like, oh, hey, so-and-so, like, I'm friends with Uncle Burger, like, come with me or something, and, like, kidnap her kids or something. I don't think that would happen, but I guess not my call. I mean, I can see how that could, you know, see grain of concerns. You just want to see new things. Yeah, I know. I don't know you. I traveled with my cousin. I know him, and that was a freaking nightmare. You know, I gave that homeless dude a ride to Indy. That was a nightmare. I don't know. It's like every time I travel with somebody, it's just like a big pain in the ass. Not to say that it would be with you, but pretty much most people I've traveled with or hung out with, it's kind of been a big pain in the ass. But the only person I really kind of had like the best time with hanging out with was probably Jimmy Too Lit. He's about the only person I hung out with that we didn't argue, and it was just really good dude and just easy to get along with. And he's just kind of along for the ride kind of thing. Like, whatever I want to do is what he wanted to do, you know. He's just like, yeah, I don't care, whatever. He's just really easygoing guy. That's the kind of person I'd like to travel with, someone like that. It can happen. Need them talking, not to search. Yeah, we've talked them not to structures. But I feel like if somebody's gonna duck someone's kids, first of all, if they're on my live stream, I'm watching them. They're there, you know? I guess somebody could have, like, been watching the kids at the apple orchard or something and wouldn't have found them or something. I guess, you know, anything could happen. You gotta keep an eye on them. Try to track their kids down or something. I don't know. I mean, yeah, it's a valid concern for sure. And we told the kids not to talk to strangers and people, or don't trust strangers. Yeah, the New Orleans streams are good. Hey, I want to do more of these. Maybe this winter we might go back down there and see Jimmy again. Jimmy Too Lit. I don't know how New Orleans will be, though, sober. I don't know. I mean, I still have fun sober. Maybe I can get some good crown or something down there. I don't know. Probably nice to have something to do. Smoke a little something. Get a little mood change, you know? Just a little tiny pocket of rain. We're already past it. Fun. I've been trying to stream every day, at least for a few hours. Yesterday we went to the park and there was a big skateboarding BMX event. That was pretty cool. I think my favorite part was watching them jump over that, doing the high jump off the ramp. That was cool. They went up to 8 feet. Some guy went up to 8 feet high and landed, had a freaking flat tire. I think the guy successfully jumped 8 feet. An 8 foot bar off the top of the, you know, went up the ramp into the air 8 feet over an obstacle. That's pretty cool. That was pretty exciting, actually, yesterday. That was my favorite part of that event. Probably gonna talk to my buddy off stream sometime and just apologize about the way that went down, you know. I kind of got agitated about the way. Apparently, someone complained. Probably because I was saying stuff about Trump. Healthcare and like politics stuff, and probably offended someone because I was talking about Trump, and they got butt hurt. Some snowflake Trump supporter got butt hurt that someone made a joke about him. It's about the only thing I can
figure is, but the only thing I said yesterday that might have been like something that would make someone mad. Five-o. Heads up, 5-0. He'll probably lose some weight, you know? There's a lot of kids that are a little chubby when they're kids, and then they get more involved in sports, or they get a growth spurt or something. Or maybe not. Maybe he'll just stay chunky. I don't know. Maybe he eats a lot more snacks than the other kid or something. I don't know. I don't know what his diet is like, but, you know, hopefully he figures it out. Whatever. If he doesn't, whatever. Looks like he has a lot of fun either way. Seem like it's holding him back any.
Trump jokes are not cool.
Hey, he's not gonna be pre. We don't have to talk about him very long because it looks like he's getting impeached. Then we'll get our new president, Mike Pence. Then he has no chance of hell beating anybody at all because no one likes Mike Pence. And yeah, we'll get Bernie Sanders hopefully as president. It's gonna be great. Finally get our country moving in the right direction, redistribute the wealth of people that have $200 billion and stuff. They're going to finally start paying their taxes. He said he's got a plan to get them to pay their taxes, like track down their money and, like, you know, make them pay taxes. So, let's see. If they know they make $200 billion and they made it in America, you know, they got all these loopholes to like scam and stuff. He's gonna fix that, the healthcare system, student debts, raise the minimum wage to $15 nationwide, hopefully raise the server minimum wage too. Hopefully raise that the same, you know? They haven't raised that since the 70s. Well, I think it raised in 1994, it raised like 5 cents in 1994, but before that it hadn't raised since the 70s, and in 1994, $2.35 was proportionate to $4.50, it was half of it, and now minimum wage is more, and the other one hasn't raised any to reflect the inflation and stuff. I've been a server too. It's a hard job, dealing with, you know, customers, and you know, when the kitchen screws up, you're the face of the restaurant having to apologize, and then they don't give you a good tip because somebody else screwed up. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff that can suck. Or you don't get many customers, you don't make much money, and then you're only getting $2 and something an hour, and they want you to go and clean and do a bunch of bullshit at the restaurant. They're not paying you like an honest wage to do anything, so it's like, makes you angry. Yeah, I've been there.
Bye.
iPad turned off, my phone screen turned off. I can still stream with the phone screen turned off. I can't read what you guys are saying. I'm sorry. Let's see. Hope I get the new end. Yeah, me too, Kevin. About 250 bucks saved up for the van. We need 900 for the, to get this new or the next van. We need 900 bucks, which is the cheapest one I can find. Supposedly it's reliable. I mean, I don't know. We could get this other van and have more problems with it than this one, you know? Who knows? But, you know, I think the frame's going to be better and the engine, if it has all the cylinders running, that would be better than this. It should be more reliable in theory, but you never know. Any vehicle can break down anytime. But I'd feel a lot safer going on a big road trip if at least I knew all my cylinders were running. That'd be good. This one's cylinder 3 has leaking valves. The valves in cylinder 3 leak, so it's only running on 5 out of 6 cylinders. Guys, what should we do tonight? Should we do Tales from the Broiler? Oh, I think I already decided that anyway. Yeah, I'm gonna do Tales from the Broiler tonight. And of course, we'll end it with a Murder Planet freestyle. I got some new commercial things already made too that I didn't do last time. Little live commercials that I'm gonna start doing. I'm not doing the little airing the old commercials anymore. I changed the format. Now I'm airing visuals and stuff that I made, just like music, background stuff, because I don't have to. Sometimes I'm ready before 3 minutes, and then I just have to wait for the commercials to finish. This way I can just stop it as soon as I'm ready and let it go as long as I need to go. I can switch up the videos and stuff too as I'm like changing outfits and stuff, so it switches. I can do that real quick on the fly, like switch it to a different video. On the visual burger visuals, put on some Ween. Yeah, I've never been a big Ween fan. I'm sorry. Not my. I don't know. They're kind of a joke band to me. I'm not a big fan of them. Try the command, see if they work with that Streamlabs bot. See if the exclamation point command, see if it works. Am I boiling my burgers? No, I grill them on a barbecue, propane barbecue grill. Yeah, we had to get him. best chat of any live streamer there is. Because a lot of people let the chat control the stream and stuff. We'll go back to the chat, Young Hemingway, and I'll remod you. I didn't see you in there. You got discouraged. You only watch when you're a mod anyway. That's kind of messed up. Who else would mention her? Creepy Uncle Bob. What's creepy? Not creepy. I'm a good uncle. Hang out with kids. We make swords. We do all kinds of fun stuff. We made paintings the other day at my brother's house off stream. Welcome to Newcastle Monument right there, but grass and shit all over it. It's so tiny you can't even see it. What's the point? Big waste of money. Now they're putting bricks. They tore out half the sidewalk downtown to put bricks. It's like, what a big waste of money. It's so dumb. I mean, yeah, it'll look nice when they're done, but there's so much other stuff they could, like, invest that money into other infrastructure. Like, the sidewalks were fine. They didn't need to be updated with brick halfway. It's really stupid. I'm trying to make it look like Muncie or something. Wasn't a cashier anymore. He just sat in his room. He never really went anywhere or did anything. He just sat in his room and smoked cigarettes all the time and just complained about shit and listened to pop music. Sometimes he'd sing or something. I don't know. He was trying to do music for a while. I don't know if he, it seems like he gave up on that as well. I don't know. Some people just don't stick with stuff enough when they're kind of on the brink of success and they give up right before they make it. Yeah, he was doing really well for a while. I don't know why he stopped. Well, he wasn't a cashier anymore, and then no one really wanted to watch him as much. They liked watching him be a cashier, but not just be boring. So he was the same. It was just like the content wasn't as interesting. People are less approachable these days. I don't think so. I talk to all kinds of people. I think it helps that I'm sober. I can talk to more people. It's actually way better. I have longer interactions with people, it's way better. They respect me more. Because I'm not some drunk idiot. Dead grips, yep, you know it. Get, go. Snowflake is just a way of discrediting empathy towards others. It's something that non-intelligent people do. Are you non-intelligent? Oh, wait, I banned you. No, I guess you were. Never mind. We'll solve that mystery. What do you think about that? Trump supporter, go fuck yourself. The president's getting banned soon. He's going to be impeached. We'll have Mike Pence. He'll be voted out of office real easy. No one likes him. And hopefully the world's going to get better. Hopefully we'll get Bernie Sanders in there and he'll actually do something. I mean, I think Joe Biden even would do a way better job than Trump for sure, but I don't think he's progressive enough. I think we need more progressive stuff. But at least Joe Biden's been vice president. He knows about the position and stuff. He probably knows how to get more stuff done. Obama did a great job. Did a lot of good for our country.
Bernie Sanders better. I like Elizabeth Warren a lot too. But I think Bernie's got the most supporters on Twitter and has the biggest chance of defeating Trump. Just in case Trump's not impeached yet. It might take a year. You know, it takes impeachment can take a long time, I think. Yeah, Tris, Biden after the videos of being too friendly to Trump. I don't know what you're talking about, but I've seen him being a little too friendly to women, you know, where he's like touchy-feely with women and stuff, like touching their lower back, and he just always is putting his foot in his mouth and saying dumb shit. I saw Bernie on, was it on Stephen Colbert or Jimmy Kimmel the other night? He did a great job. He's an amazing speaker. He knows his facts. He knows everything, what he's talking about. He's got a plan to put it into action. He's been in politics for years. I think my choice is Bernie Sanders. They had a question too on that talk show too. Like they asked him, what sets you apart from Elizabeth Warren? And he said, what was the thing he said that would set them apart? Shit, I forget. How he has a plan to action. Because like the universal, Medicare for all, because a lot of people are jumping on that bandwagon too. They've done a lot of research and all their tests and research. That's like the most practical way to bring national health care to everyone is Medicare for all. And he's going to expand Medicare to cover vision, dental, and hearing aids. If you have, and then it'll also pretty much abolish insurance, health insurance companies besides cosmetic surgeries and unneeded surgeries, like things that people, you know, they're not going to pay for cosmetic surgery or something like that. But it's something you need, yeah, for sure. Like, probably, like, laser eye surgery would be covered. Everyone's healthcare is going to be a lot cheaper if that goes through. I'll tell you somebody that's hot that's a politician. That, Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez. Oh, my God. She's beautiful. She's a little cutie. The hottest politician out there. She's got a lot of good ideas. She's got a lot of ideas that I agree with too. Meanwhile, ICE is fucking. Well, go watch ICE then. If you like supporting bad people, then go watch him. That's on you. We got a lot of good people here that don't like ICE piss. They've seen through his bullshit, finally. My community's more woke than those other idiots. Ivanka? That's his daughter, right? I was gonna say Melania definitely does not look hot. She looks like she's had so much plastic surgery. She looks like one of those cat people. Like the people that got too much cat or plastic surgery and they look like a cat person. She looks like a cat person. You don't think Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez is hot? Well, I guess we have different tastes. I think she's beautiful. She's definitely the hot. Name a hotter politician than her. I can't think of any hotter ones. She's the hottest one. She actually knows her stuff, too. Even Trump has a thing for Ivanka. Yeah, it seems like it. What the fuck is his daughter? Probably did. Who knows? I wouldn't put it past him. The dude's a creep. He was like a judge at like Miss Teen Universe and like walked in their changing room and was talking about just walking up and grabbing women by their pussies and like they can't do anything about it. Fucking creep, man. Is her politics make her ugly? Just get out of here.
All right, you obviously don't know what's going on in the world. You're an idiot. Just get out of here. Just have all these oil tankers sitting here forever. I don't even have train tracks anymore.
If you're a Trump supporter, just get out of here, guys. We don't want you here. We don't have anything in common with you. Go watch Ice Piss or somebody else that's some degenerate. Go watch Blade drink till he gets his legs chopped off, whatever. That's your thing. You guys could go watch it. Wherever you're having a nice day. Sanders and Burger Planet.
Thank you.
Burger Strong. Yeah, I don't want dumbass Trump supporters watching me. I don't need a bunch of sheep watching me and people that don't know what the hell they're talking about and don't care about the future of the planet. People are lost. They can fuck off. You watch someone else. Elizabeth Warren. Yeah, I just think that, like, for people to win president and stuff, I think a lot of that has to do with who has the most Twitter following and stuff. It's become a, you know? I wish they would take away the Electoral College, too, and just have it be the popular vote. You know, the Electoral College is a scam. That's just because Hillary won the popular vote, and then, of course, Trump won the Electoral College. What was another thing? What the Supreme Court decided who won the election against Al Gore and George W. Bush. Al Gore won the popular vote, even after the recount. I think he won the electoral vote too, and then they just said that Bush won instead. They just scammed everybody. Alright, awesome. We found a Trump supporter, guys. My profiling worked. Alright, that was easy. We made it real easy for you. I know that you couldn't resist shooting your mouth off, some of you Trump supporters, idiots. They're not very bright, obviously. Real easy to, I just say something about Trump and they shoot their mouth off and make it real easy to get banned. I got you, buddy. You're banned. Banned. Yeah, listen, this thing is like rumble. They'll say cleanse the chat, Roger. That doesn't sound good. Cleansing the chat. You're just getting rid of idiots. Racist bigots and stuff, you know? I don't want them watching me. I don't want to hear their dumb ideas. I don't want to hear their bigot idealisms. Imagine caring about politics. I think you better care about politics if you want the world to get any better. Somebody better start caring about politics. We need to all go out and vote. It really matters. Especially in states where they're red states. We need to turn those states Democratic. This guy's on his fucking phone and just ran a red light. Goddamn idiot. Fuck this guy. Let's go see what his license plate number is. This guy's gonna fuck, he's endangering people's lives. What a fucking idiot. AXQ 923. Hey, man. Hey. Get off your phone. You just ran a red light and just endangered my life. Pay attention to what you're doing, you dumbass. Fuck you. You know what? I got you on camera, you stupid bitch. Fat fucking neck bearded bitch. Still on the fucking phone. He flipped me off too. What a fat cunt. That dude isn't gonna fight anybody. He's a fat bitch. Oh, this guy just was on his phone and fucking ran a red light. And he's like on his cell phone talking and endangering people's lives. He's still on his fucking cell phone. Just ran a red light right through the fucking intersection. Didn't even see it. He's not paying attention at all. He's a fucking moron. You can't fight either. I've been in more fights than that motherfucker, I guarantee it. Maybe I got more. Not that I would win. I'd definitely could kick that dude's ass. He's a pussy. I could tell. That fat fuck could be out of energy in like 20 seconds. Easy. I actually have done some training in boxing and fighting. No, it wasn't a girl, it was a guy. It was some fat neckbeard fuck. Probably watches Ice Piss or something. It's like an Ice Piss mod. I didn't see you guys going to box Asian Andy in the fucking 100 degree heat. Cinder blocks and rocks and gravel and bricks and stuff all over the ground. Everybody was against me. I still whipped his ass. Yeah, well, the thing is, the van, the engine could be fixed. Yeah, I know, but the frame is all rusted out in this van. It's not worth making this van any better. But the frame's all rusted, so there's no point in swapping the cylinder, or it just needs new valves in the cylinder, or swapping the cylinder. There's no sense in doing that. This van's, the frame's all rusted out. I need to just get another van. I can get another van for $900. It's a white Chevy Express cargo van. That'll be perfect. It doesn't have a high top, but whatever, I can afford it, and it's available, so let's just get it. Stop signs, dickhead. Yeah, there's no sense in making a, working on a better van, and, you know, if this frame, if the frame's fucked and rusted, like, there's places in the frame that are, like, paper thin and shit in some parts, in the frame tubing, the square tubing in the frame. So, it's not worth, just need another van. This van's ate up on, with rust and it's falling apart. It's only got 5 out of 6 cylinders. Fucking window motors going out. Like, needs new brake pads. Like, I don't know. It's just a fucking lemon at this point. I have to put so much more work on it, and it's still going to be a piece of shit. There's no point in it.
white would be good. Also, blend in better. There'd be less chance of someone messing with my van, so it'd be harder to figure out which one's mine. There's a ton of white cargo vans, a lot more than like a red minivan. It'd be safer for me. And it'd be cooler too. It wouldn't be get so hot in the sun if I'm not parked where. Oh, look at this cool bus that's coming by. It's a VW, it's green and white. That's cool. That's really cool. Wow, this looks like it's really nicely restored. Anybody else want to talk some shit real quick? Because I can make it real easy for you too, bitch. Think you can come over here and criticize me? No. You must be new. We don't play that game. That van sounds great. Transmission's slipping too between first and second. I have to like... Yeah, it wasn't too bad there. Sometimes it does. Usually I take my foot off the pedal a little bit when it switches to second gear. I've been doing that for like a couple years. It seems to help like prolong the life of the transmission. They're not buds, they're just fucking assholes. Yeah, we had a good vibe. I know. Let's get back to our good vibes. Well, that guy pissed me off too at Taco Bell. An idiot that ran the stoplight and was on his phone. Pissed me off. Fat fucking neck bearded bitch. Option, then I can go on some more road trips and stuff. I get the van first, then start saving up for a new laptop so that hopefully by next summer or next year I have enough money to go on the road, bring my green screen and my lights with me and set it up in people's houses or whatever. And set the green screen up in the van too. If I get an unlimited data plan card, I can buy some of those unlimited data plan cards, so. I can put my SIM card into a hotspot and it should work. It wouldn't be tethered that way. Does that count as tethering? I don't know. Roger. You quit giving me advice.
looks back home.
I'm getting tired. I don't know why. I'll try to get ready for tonight's Prime Cuts. I'll be back later live. Well, guys, thanks for watching. Have a good night. We'll be back live with Prime Cuts around 6 p.m. So come back at 6 p.m. on YouTube to watch Prime Cuts. We'll see you then. Peace, guys. Later. Thanks for watching. I give big shout outs to everybody that donated. Onache, Blunt, Tomas, One Coding. Oh, no, it was yesterday. Okay. Well, I made about made $6 today. Oh, and $8. Somebody, Brian Ravolcala, donated from on Super Chat. Thanks, Brian. Thanks, everybody. We'll catch you on the next one. Come back at 6 p.m. We'll be back. Later, dudes.